What's up, Panthers? It's me, it's Jay, it's your boy, and in today's episode of Panther TV, we would like to give a special shout out to the one and only Coach Montier. Coach Montier is the head golf coach here at Pato. He's been with Pato since the school first opened and has started off the golf program with only one student and has 18 players playing competitive golf here at Pato. For the past 6 years he's been working here at Pato and KDISD, he has put tireless work and effort into the golf team. And thanks to his hard work and dedication to the sport, the boys' varsity golf team has qualified for regionals, a first in Pato history.
Freshman.
Micah Castillo. I'm a junior.
My name is Ellie Merce. I am in 11th grade.
My name is Jamie Camper. I'm in 12th grade.
He's a great coach. I couldn't ask him anybody better. It sucks to see him go, but he's just doing what's best for him. He's helped all of us through so much, and not even just golf, just anything we need help with in general. See him leave it just sucks.
I'm sad, probably even heartbroken. He was here when I first started high school, and even though he won't be here my senior year, I think that's really hitting me hard.
Coach Montier was a very good coach. He really helped me out, he supported me a lot. He was definitely one of the best coaches I've had. And he was very nice carrying into life. I'm pretty happy for him because of how much he's accomplished in teaching and coaching and all the things he's gotten to do. It is definitely bittersweet though, because I'm gonna miss him senior year. I'm gonna miss that he's gonna not gonna be able to coach senior year for me. But I am definitely very happy for him and that he got the opportunity to do what he did.
Coach Montier, well, he's definitely been like a father figure to a lot of us over these past years. It's gonna be really sad to see him go, but he's been an amazing person, helping out with the team and all that. So yeah, he's a great person. It was definitely a shock to a lot of us, but when we think about it a little bit more, it makes a lot of sense. Given that he's also an English teacher, he's been going through quite a bit. So I'm happy.
Coach Montier. I've been one of the original groups here at Pato High School, so this is my end of my sixth year here at Pato. I've been a head coach now for 26 years. I've been playing golf pretty much my entire life. It wasn't always my first, choice of sports, but it was always my go-to sport. Yes, I've always wanted to play golf. I really enjoy it. I personally take it as more of a relaxing atmosphere than some people do. Well, one of the biggest pieces of advice that I like to give all my seniors is the fact that if you work hard and you stay focused, you can work towards your dreams, and those dreams can be accomplished, but it is going to take some work and it's going to take some time. So put in the effort if it's something that you truly believe in and want to do. They always use the phrase with them that golf is like life. It's all about the follow through. If golf is something that you're interested in and you want to continue on, you're going to have to spend time practicing and getting better. It is definitely not a sport that you can just pick up and say that you're good at. One of the biggest concerns that I had with retirement is, number one, I've always enjoyed what I've done. There's not a bad year when it comes to teaching and coaching that I would do it again if I had to, but one of the biggest things that made me decide that this year was going to be the end was the fact that my parents are both still living. They both are having difficulties, I guess, moving around and taking care of certain things on our ranch, so that is going to be my biggest concern right now, is being able to help them and take care of them.